It's funny, I sometimes joke that I have a minor in traveling just because I've taken now 2 quarters off and been to a lot of different places in the world, and my travel experiences have really made it a very big focus of mine that while I'm living this life, there's this whole other world that's existing and I want to contribute to that world.
Hello, my name is Madison Fleming. I'm from Cal Poly and I'm with the Solar Cook Stove Group. If you can see this here, this is what our prototype is currently.
Around the world, there's about 3 billion people that are cooking using open-fired cook stoves, and that kills 4 million people each year. So that's about double that of AIDS, to give you kind of an idea. And so this is a huge, huge global health issue, and yet not a lot of people knew about it. Going to Uganda was probably one of the best months of my life. I subconsciously kind of developed this idea for what Africa was going to be. I was kind of picturing just that, really that enforced structure of like developed versus developing country, where there's a lot of food security issues, water sanitation, seeing that strife very apparent is kind of what I was expecting. And then getting there and realizing the Ugandan culture was so rich in ways in which I feel I had something to learn in terms of emotional and community wealth, spiritual well-being, thinking about different aspects of what it means to be developed. And so I would say that those issues are still pressing in Uganda, not to diminish that, but those principles, those ideas that I learned from the Ugandan culture, I'm hoping to not only bring back to my community, but then also seek in creating that network a little bit more. I want to try to make the world a better place, and I know that gets said all the time, but I'm hoping that I can use what I've learned at Cal Poly and take that into the realm of social justice, global climate change, technology, and kind of the intersection of all of those things. So wherever that nexus is, I'm hoping that I will be able to make an impact there.